my ethic when there's work involved. The second that I shower skeptics with my dialogue is when the third rock will ignite like a fire log. It burns steadily from night to morn to bring forth enough heat to keep your earthlings warm. Sip a fifth on the sixth day for stress relief and catch it right before you drift in the deep rim sleep. It's the dream merchant, selling everything from lucid nightmares to fantastic flashbacks to classic recollections of wearing a gas mask to fourth period lunch right after math and time for arts and crafts. That good time should have make a pessimist laugh. Drop weaponry to make you call the rest of your staff. And at the briefing out, tell them it's a blessing to have the ability to stay sharp and rip you in half. Nah, with thoughts of mass exodus directing us to a place where our own thoughts start collecting us. They got us on the clock checking us in, accounting for what we make and benefits and dividends. And I stay looking within, so what I write is introspective. It's like I'm RoboCop and killing shit is my directive. I'm naturally selected to hit y'all with all that next shit. And when you don't get it, call it to clack dead. Stop walking in the dark and put on your headlights. Psych, you're gonna rip tonight, you're dead right. And all you MCs out there with stage fright is where stick gonna rip this mic, you're dead right. It's like that every single day in the week. We catch you right before you drift in the deep rim sleep. And stay deep because we sick of listening to your plight. It's like you're gonna shed some light, you're dead right. Ha. Moving on to the next phase, you hear talk of the beginning of the end of your days. You either in it for the art or you win it because it pays. But most of these cats ain't really what they portray. So I can't sweat tomorrow cause I'm hungry today. I take a chunk of special eds, alligator souffle. And when my mind's great, it's so